vertebroplasty, tenomyoplasty, tenosynovitis, subcutaneous, spondyloarthritis, streptococcemia, staphylococcemia, polymyositis, poikilocytosis, tendinea, trichomiosis, seborrheic dermatitis, rhytidectomy, rhytidoplasty, onychocryptosis, myorrhea, myasthenia gravis, meniscitis, achondroplasia, chondrectomy, dermatoautoplasty, dermatoheteroplasty, hyperhidrosis,